Sydney drivers are battling the longest commutes in the country.
Researchers analysed millions of speed readings across the city and have ranked our slowest roads.
They call Sydney's northern beaches God's country, but leaving is a hell of a drive.
It takes probably up to an hour sometimes to get to work, so very frustrating.
Absolutely appalling. When I used to work and I had to travel over this bridge, it was just standstill, didn't move at all.
Researchers have had the stopwatch on the nation's roads recording average speeds and travel times, and Sydney's results aren't good.
The advice would be probably choose somewhere else to live other than Sydney. It'd be a good start. It's certainly the worst.
The morning commute from the southwest takes 52 minutes from Bankstown, with drivers averaging 34 kilometres an hour. From Parramatta, it's close to an hour at just 25 kilometres an hour. From the northwest, it'll take you 41 minutes to get to the CBD. But the worst is from the northern beaches, a 50-minute crawl.
This stretch of road coming out of Manly can be one of the slowest in Sydney. On weekday mornings, the speed averages less than 20 kilometres an hour. But at some points, it slows to a crawl. At the worst of it, you'd be better off walking.
As I sit here sometimes for 20 minutes.
The study ignores public transport, but the NRMA is demanding road upgrades, retiming of traffic lights and better communication.
There's nothing more frustrating, for instance, than turning onto a motorway and basically running into the back of a queue of traffic when, if you'd known, you could have taken another route.
The reason that we're in government, in large part, is because of the time people are spending in their cars and the neglect for the last 16 years.
We'll just have to wait and see. Andrew Denny, 10 News.